อเข้าประตูอย่างคนเยอะมาก
เยอะมากแบบว่าย
ไปดูไหมว่ามีอะไรบ้างมีอะไรกัน
amazing crew. We've been around Europe, but here we are back in my hometown Sydney, and I am so so happy. I'm terrible at saying no. I'm really, really bad at saying no. No, I'm good at saying no to that. You don't stay married for 23 years unless you get good at saying no to that. When you start off as an actor, it really doesn't matter because you literally say yes to everything. Like when my agent called me and said, "Hey Hugh, can you tricycle on a high wire?" Oh yeah, love it, done it my whole life, of course. Can you jump out of a plane? Love jumping out of a plane, yeah. Can you audition for a musical even though you've never sung before? 100%, yes. As you see, I've got biceps to spare. As a specimen, yes, I'm in intimidating. The mug dance, I did this 400 times. Love it, here we go. Yes! That is how I get out of the bath every morning, folks. Look, I know it's easy to think of the 9 movies of 17 years, but let me take you back to the very beginning, okay? 1999, X-Men 1, 5 weeks into shooting, and I was...
Hope you're not only a Wolverine fan there, because it's going to be a very long night for you if you are.
I love you. Number one. That's the, ladies and gentlemen, that's the number one fan right there.
If it's real, how did you let me love you? It's for sure I'm gonna love you.
Just storing up some brownie points, and I really appreciate it. I see a few of the guys in the audience like, thanks, mate, that's great, thanks. Didn't even really want to come, to be honest, just bought the ticket for the wife, and then you have to do that, that's what.
See, when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. Let the sun come streaming in, as you reach up and you rise again. If you only look around, you will be found. You will be found.
I mean, sure, maybe somebody forgot to pick me up. Maybe the game was the following week. Maybe it never happened, who knows. But for some reason, that memory is very clear in my mind. And I think it's because... Assure me everything will be okay, that yes, this feels terrible right now, and yes, there's a lot going on you don't understand, but this will not define you. In fact, you is just how many people will be there to pick you up when you fall. Places I would get to go to when I was old enough. Actually, no, that's not 100% true. I did have a poster of Olivia Newton-John on my wall. Yeah. For about a year in the Let's Get Physical era. And yes, I kiss that poster every morning. And on the theme of careful what you wish for, check this out. So that's Olivia, that's my wife. That's my wife, Olivia. Little down blue. She was, of course, nervous first time singing a song. This is where we found out if the movie got made or not. But what she did not know, what I knew, was that there were three major actresses all campaigning to play that part. And, of course, the head of the studio knew that. So as he's sitting there watching it, he's thinking these three actresses all wanted to play this part. But I am not a stranger to the dark. Woo! They say, because we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I go.
Only my mind.
Hello, Cindy. My name is Peter Allen. Have you missed me? Good. Oh, almost fell. That would have been good. Hi, everybody. How you doing out there? Hello. Oh, it's a bit bright, isn't it? Sorry. Hi, everybody. How you doing? Hello. Hello. Just make sure. Hello. Just making sure no one's wearing the same thing as me. You're thinking, is he or isn't he? Well, it's true. I am Australian. You stuff feels so good. I'm a stranger now in my neighborhood. I've seen the world at a fast. I am not. I hope you got a lot of battery, because I can do this all day, my friend. West, south, north, east. I was going for sexy. Not sexy. That's not sexy. Okay, Brian. Yeah. Yes. Who here grew up watching the Muppets? Yes. Double hands. Who here remembers Animal from the Muppets? Brian was Animal. Hello, Natalie. How are you? Who? Peter. It's Peter. Oh, dear. It's a whole explanation, 15 minutes, remember? Hello. Good to see you, Natalie. You're lovely. Come here, Natalie. I love you. I don't know. Yes. 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 Keep going. I love all this. I thought you were going to start voguing from there. Natalie, you're full of surprises. Tell me, are you a dancer?
No, I'm a medical receptionist.
Can I just say, it's a wonderful profession, but you're wasted there. You're wasted.
But so many people need my attention.
Yes. I know it's crazy, but it's true.
Share your dreams with me.
Really did difficult for you guys to hear, but I'm just going to tell you, I had a very difficult upbringing here in Australia. We only had four channels on the television. Look, it's good. It's good to laugh. It's, when we're uncomfortable, we laugh. And I walk down the lane with a happy refrain, because I'm singing. I'm happy again. Oh, I will be happy when I'm feeling it tonight. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it in Sydney on a Monday night. Come on. Yeah. Are you feeling it? Click with me if you're feeling it. I think I'm feeling it. There it is. That's all right. You don't have to click, mate. No, it's all right. He's like, I pay for the ticket, you do the entertaining, pal. Those 3 months literally changed my life, because there is something so magical, so spiritual about the outback of Australia. I'm sure most of you have been, but if you can, at some point in your life, find time to just be there and hang, right? To be out there for a month or two, it will... I've never experienced anything like it anywhere else, and there's a word in the Kimberley region, the word is Leon, which means spirit, and of course, the spirit of a people.
Someday I wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where troubles melt like the lemon drops, high up on the chimney tops, and that's where you find me.
You've been on stage before, haven't you?
Yeah. I did the Greatest Show Kids, that movie. You were traveling and you sent a message to me. So
I remember this. And you were in this, I get it, and this was you, was this actually your outfit from the thing?
Yeah.
And you crushed it, didn't you? You were amazing, weren't you?
Oh, thank you.
You were better than me, weren't you? Come here. Okay. Do you want to hang up here with us for the rest of the show? You want to hang up here? Who are you here with? Oliver. Oliver, who are you here with?
I'm here with my mum and my mum's friend.
Mum's friends never have a name. Thanks. I'm just gonna. You come and sit up here, man. You sit up here. This is gonna be a little memento. Remember when I did that drumming bit? That's for you, okay?
She's on your feet, let's go. Crazy speed, I'm always leading. Well, let's dance this out, Sydney. But when I stop.